So they want us just to keep doing what we're doing.
Yes.
And they expect us to go to class.
Have been reported down. We hope that we are still reaching some viewers. No information on what caused this blackout. Authorities have asked that all people stay indoors. In some areas, it has become very dangerous to be outside, as we have received reports of looting and vandalism. We bring you updates for as long as we are able. Be safe.
We had to be ready. I was right.
Yeah, you were right. Do I still have that invite?
Of course. Make sure there's no one follows you, though.
Right. I'll be right over.
Get out of the car!
Holy crap. It's bad out there. When was the last time you were out?
Been 2 days since I've been holed up here. But it's been quiet. I think a lot of people take a look at this place and think that it's abandoned.
Lucky. My neighborhood? Completely insane. I've had no break-ins, I've been lucky.
But
a lot of people, they haven't come home.
Well, you don't have to worry about that anymore.
No, I suppose not.
You know, if things don't get better, we're gonna have to move eventually. But I think we got safety covered.
You know, when this all started, they had us going to school, right? 3 days ago, I was an econ major at a community college. Now I'm in your basement, arming up like it's the end of days.
Isn't it?